Blood is one of the most vital parts of the human body, and unlike with other organs and tissues, almost anyone can easily donate blood to someone who needs it. If you're 16 or older, and you meet the criteria listed right here, you are in a position to make a great change in someone's life with minimal effort on your part. Blood products are in great demand across the country, and they are constantly essential for procedures such as surgeries and cancer treatments, as well as for treating chronic illnesses and traumatic injuries. Currently, only 38% of the United States population is eligible to give blood. However, only 3% of age-eligible people actually donate blood regularly. Donating blood is completely safe, and the Red Cross volunteers are all equipped to make you feel safe and comfortable. If you are someone who's afraid of needles, that shouldn't stop you from donating, because the process itself is so fast. In fact, it only takes a few minutes, and the satisfaction of making a difference in someone's life will outweigh any fear about needles. Many people are also concerned about feeling lightheaded or passing out afterward. However, this can be easily avoided by simply having a snack or some juice after donating. In fact, it only takes approximately 48 hours to completely replenish your entire volume of blood plasma after you donate. Think about it this way: your body can always make more blood, but many patients who require transfusions don't always have that luxury of waiting 48 hours to replenish their blood. That's why they need you to help.
About 10 years back, my mom went through breast cancer treatment and she needed a couple of blood transfusions. That prompted me to think about, hey, this blood must come from somewhere. Someone must be donating it. And that's when I started donating to Red Cross. And since then, I've never looked back.
Hi, my name is Stacey Jarvis and I donate platelets to the American Red Cross. Platelets are critical in those who are fighting against cancer, and platelets have a shelf life of only about 5 days. So once the platelets are gone, new platelets need to be donated in order to help those patients fight cancer.
I know a lot of you make monetary donations, food donations, clothing donations, but in my mind, the best donation is the donation of life. You can do that by downloading the Red Cross Blood app. It's called Blood Donor. Very easy to sign up, very easy to find the blood drives around you and schedule it. So do that now. If you're like me, who's afraid of needles, get over it, because I did, and it was very easy. It's a quick stick, it takes a second or less than that, and then it's about 8 to 10 minutes for donating the blood. So very easy to do, and once you do it, you will want to do it again.
In case you need another reason to donate blood, know that your blood won't just help one person. It'll actually help up to 3 people, because your blood is made up of 3 components: the red blood cells, plasma, and platelets. So that means that you can save up to 3 lives with just an hour of your time. And not even an hour, it only takes about 8 to 10 minutes for the actual process. The rest is just waiting. Blood drives are always happening. Schools, workplaces, and community centers often host blood drives that you can sign up for. And you can also sign up using the Blood Donor app and find the nearest blood drive. RedCrossBlood.org is also a great place to visit if you have any other questions or concerns about donating blood. Don't put it off and sign up to save lives today.